Yes, sir.
Speech. This. Let me make the work easier for you to understand. This said is reporting verb. This is object of reporting verb. Pronoun. Tense of the sentence in direct speech. Pronoun. Possessive pronoun. This can be compromised because I assume that you know it already. Preposition I or whatever preposition given here in the whatever pronoun given here in the sentence change according to this. According to this. Now, all we need to look at is reporting verb, tense. Reporting verb tells us the tense of the whole sentence in direct speech. We have to look at object of reporting verb. Object can be of any length. His sisters, the people who were watching the football match, the students who are attending the lessons. It can be of any length. Us, me, him, her, etc. And then you have to look into the tense of the sentence in direct speech, which is usually hinted by the verb, and then pronoun, and then time adverb. Hamile change garni yeti ho. Why do we have to look into this? Because this RV determines whether we change the tense of direct speech or not. Direct speech, when I go, the sentence within inverted comma, whether we change the tense of the direct speech or not, the tense of the RV. Tense of the RV tells us whether we have to change the sentence in direct speech or not. Then ORV tells us whether said changes into told or not. then change the tense of sentence in direct speech, then change the adverb. हामीले यति कुरा हेर्ने हो. Reporting verb, object of reporting verb, pronoun, tense of the sentence in direct speech, adverb. We have 3 minutes left, and if I begin in 3 minutes, this new one, we won't be able to complete.
Tomorrow.
So I think it's better to end the class right here. Rajendra, sir?
Yes, sir.
I'm not going to begin a new chapter today.
Sure, sir. We should have a good time.
I'm going to sum up right here. And we'll leave you the floor to you now.
Sir, thank you so much, sir. See you, sir.
Thank you, everyone. Thank you, and have a great day.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you, sir.
Tomorrow, we're going to learn speech.
Okay, sir.
Rajendra, sir, please.
Yes, sir, please. Thank you, sir. Thank you so much, sir. Guys, are you getting me?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Continue your session, I. After this, I will.
Okay, sir.
Sixty-seven samma matro, sir.
67 samma siddhe yo first session ho yo first practice set, then I'll give you another one. So you copied, guys?
Yes, sir.
Gori sakyo hola haina no? Yes, amma?
Hajur, sir.
La, okay.
Yes, sir.
You go for the most 6-7 questions, 60 to 67 samma sarra lar gar. And you let me know, then after I'll bring you for answer session.
61, sir.
Okay.
Sir, so kiyo thola sarnu milcha.
La. Aba, you check your answer, eh? Hmm.
Check
boyo.
Yes, sir.
You got your explanation?
Yes, sir.
Okay.
Cabin ko check chuti question hernu parne bhayo sir.
You got your guys, any problem?
No, sir. Sir, 3-4 questions they have on it.
Not possible. Not possible, guys. You need to copy it first.
Sir, you are YouTube man live by that side, no?
Sir, you ball go mool bani ko kya ni?
Square number bani ko, con bani ko, cube number ho na no?
Sir, boy. Sir, boy. Sir, boy.
Again, you have another practice session. I, you go and make it.
Okay, sir.
And it once we'll check it.
सर भयो अझै छ कि क्वेशन
सर अलि तल माथि गरिदिनु न यो धेरै माथि आयो
कति नम्बरमा आयो नानु
बीचको स्किप भएको छ अहिले चाहिँ 41 मा आएको छ
सर माथि छान मिल्छ
कति नम्बरमा आयो अनारो कतिमा आयो कतिमा
60 पुगेहाले म त
ए ल भएर त एन्सर कि यो पुरानो ल्यापटप हजुरको आर्मी स्कुलमा कसैले ल्याएको थिएन यति बेला इभन परेको कसाबको पनि थिएन कि त्यति बेला अमेरिकाबाट मगाएको हजुरको 75,000 अहिलेसम्म जस्ताको तस्तै थियो यार केही गर्नै परेको छैन न एन्टिभाइरस हाल्यो एकचोटि धेरै भयो नि कहाँ 10-12 14 15 वर्ष पहिलेको नि फेरि सिधै अमेरिकाबाट ल्याएको कसको है ल थ्याङ्क यू सो मच गाइज सो दिस मच फर नाउ इभिनिङ विल हेभ अ म्याथमेटिक्स
एन्ड एकचोटि फेरि स्क्रिन देखाइदिनु न एन्सर सो
एन्सर के हेर्न पा हुन्छ
भेट्यो
यस सर
ल स्क्रिनसट गर नानो
डन सर
ओके सो विश यु हैव अ गुड डे हैव अ गुड स्टडी
गुड डे थैंक यू सर
थैंक यू सर